Thank you. Initiating launch sequence.
Thank you. What was all that about?
I don't know. That portal thing is nothing like our teleport ability.
Well, whatever that was, it's over. And no more of that Zap guy.
Hey, that was your fault, remember? You're the one who decided to team up with that evil scientist guy.
What's his deal?
I don't know. Just ignore him.
Hey, you're back. So, how'd it go with Brody?
Not well. I showed him the photo and we got into a fight. But we also made some new friends.
Whoa, that sounds crazy. But I'm glad you guys are okay.
Yeah. Anyway, I need to rest. It's been a rough few days.
Okay. Good night, Dalton.
Why does he hate me so much?
Thank you.
So that's why he's like this. He used to like Dawn.
Bruno, where's Dawn? I need to speak with her.
Oh, Dawn? She's out shopping. She said she'll be back later.
Darn it. I have to go find her. I'm afraid that I'll have to wait, Dalton. Omega?
Whoa. There's two Daltons now?
There's something I need to discuss with you. Come with me. Oh. Okay.
I should probably call Dawn.
Oh, hey, Bruno. Is everything okay?
Sort of. Dalton was looking for you. He seemed pretty worried.
Oh, well, I'm on my way home now. I shouldn't be long.
Alrighty. See you soon.
Well. Where do you think you're going?
Oh, no.
Up here. There's something I need to talk to you about.
Huh?
So, recently you and Dawn had a battle with Brody, right?
Yeah.
During that fight, did you encounter anything that looks like this?
Oh hey, that's one of those portal things.
Yes, well, these portal things have interdimensional capabilities.
Wait, what?
Well, it turns out that you and your friends had traveled to another dimension.
But how did this happen?
Helix.
Helix? Who is Helix?
He was my best friend. We would create weaponry together, until I developed a new portal fluid. He got a hold of this liquid behind my back. He became super strong. And I trapped him in another dimension. And now, I think he's returned.
So what do we do now?
I need you to be my eyes and ears. If you see anything like that again, do not touch it. Got it?
Got it.
Now you must hurry. Dawn is in trouble.
Wait, how do you know that?
No time to explain. Go! I hope he makes it in time, so the flow of time can continue on the right track.
Let go of me!
Come on, sweetheart. I don't bite.
Hey! Let go of her!
Look who's Dawn's knight in shining armor. What are you gonna do now?
Oh my god.
Let go of me!
Come on, sweetheart. I don't bite.
Hey! Let go of her!
Look who's dawn's knights in shining armor. What are you gonna do now?
Go check that out. It could be Dawn.
Bye.
Excuse me, miss, are you okay?
Think so, but where am I?
Oh, well, you're in Hosu City. It would seem like you came from that thing.
Oh no, I need to get back to my friends.
Hey, it's no sweat. Me and Zoro will help you out. And this might have something to do with Cam disappearing too.
Yeah, maybe. Let's head on over there.
Yeah, come on, let's get going.
Oh, jeez. He looks hurt. Excuse me? Are you okay?
Get away from me, fine. Where the hell am I?
Oh, we're in the outskirts of the city. I'm Dalton, and this is Brody.
Hey, you got a problem, buddy?
Yes, actually I do.
Whoa, calm down. I don't want any fight. We need to find out what's going on.
Sorry, Dalton. It's not my fault he's funny looking.
What did you call me, punk?
Okay, pal. Let's go.
That's enough. Clearly you two don't like each other, but we have to work together to figure this whole thing out.
Fine. We'll finish this again some other time. So, what should we do now?
We need to find Dawn. So we're going towards that dimensional thing to find her. Let's go.
Fine.
Omega, did you really think that sending me to another dimension would work? Because now I'm back and stronger than ever. I hope Dalton and friends are ready. Because when I'm done, your dimension will be no more!
Well, here goes nothing.
Thank you.
No. I think he's returned.
So what do we do now?
I need you to be my eyes and ears. If you see anything like that again, do not touch it. Got it?
Got it.
Okay, let's do this. Dawn!
Dalton!
Oh, I'm so glad you're okay.
Do you know what happened?
Hey, Cam, you okay? Shut up! I don't need your concern. Well, at least you're back now. Whatever.
Finally, I have all of you together. I've been waiting a long time for this.
Helix.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Omega from the past, oh, how times have changed.
What do you want with us?
Well, after Omega sent me to another dimension, all I could think about was revenge. But my powers weren't strong enough until I came across Joe's school, a place for growing and developing your powers. So I trained and trained and trained until now. Now, I have the powers to control dimensions, and once I've finished with you all, I'll destroy both of your dimensions.
We won't let you do that.
We will stop you. Come and get some.
Damn it. We can't even land a single hit on this guy.
You're right. But I might have an idea on how to stop him. How about we try putting our powers together and attacking him with one big attack?
Sounds good to me. Let's do it. It's over.
Well then, what an adventure that was, am I right?
Yeah, it was crazy. And it was great to meet you, Joe.
Same to you. But it's time to return to our worlds.
We could maybe meet in the future.
Definitely.